What we're going to be looking at today are movies that were taken at our wedding and our reception on May 28th of 1960 at Trinity Lutheran Church in Olympia. This is the wedding party, and my brother-in-law Ian, there's Donna Smith and Carol Ann, my niece. We had a 56 Olds that we took on our honeymoon, and they messed it up royally, but we drove it anyway. And this was after the ceremony when I was throwing my bouquet, managing to tell everybody what to do. And I think Kathy or Carol, there's Karen, my sister. I think Kathy got, there's my Myron's sister, Donna. And this is at the reception afterwards, and we kind of skipped out on it because we had a free get out of town, so we were afraid we'd get stuck there with the family. So we didn't make the reception that was down at the Eagles in Tenino. Looks like they had a great time. Friends and family, Tinker and Arnie Miller, and Dorothy MacArthur, we don't have her anymore. There's Ken Hedden and Barbara, and lots of liquor. Big party. These were all at the party at the Eagles. This is our first home we moved into. We rented it on Phoenix Street in Olympia. And here's Myron and I out wandering around in the front yard. This was right after we got home from our honeymoon. Here's the backyard. The home was brand new. It'd just been built. And we were there till Corrine was born in this home. So we were there a while, a year and a half maybe. These are the gifts inside the home. When we got home from our honeymoon, we could barely get through the house. There's Myron. Wall-to-wall gifts. In those days, they opened them at the shower at the wedding, and you got to see them afterwards when you get home from your honeymoon. So these are all wedding gifts. That's the dining room in that little home. It was a little two-bedroom home. Cute little house. That was a really modern stove. There's, and look at those lovely cabinets. We were real happy to be in the little house. There's Myron and I. And that's my kitchen. To the right, you went out onto the back porch. These are more gifts, and this is stuffed animals that I had in my bedroom, and I don't know why I ended up with them there, but Nadine must have wanted to get rid of them. There's my gown hanging on the bedroom door. I don't know what that is. There's Mike Bryan, our best man, and he's they've been friends of Myron for years and years and years. There's my dad greeting people outside. Myron's mom and dad, Agnes and Otto Kirchmeyer. I still miss them. There's Gerald Kirchmeyer, Myron's nephew, and Linda Nisbet. There's Ian. These are my bridesmaids, Gail Lincoln and Jeannie and Beverly, and there's my dad and I, and there's little Linda. There's Daddy and I. He took my glasses off before we went down the aisle because he didn't like my glasses. There I am, going in there, not being able to see a thing. Coming home, coming out. Linda and Gerald. And there's Jeannie Pettit, Donna Smith, Karen in the dark pink, my sister, Gail Lincoln in the background. There's my mother. Oh, God, love her. Huh. My stepdad, Jay. Myron and I cutting the cake. I told him if he tried to push that cake in my face, I would kill him. He didn't even try. He was a nice guy. This is in the reception down in the church basement, and lots of family. There's Karen and Jeannie Pettit, Beverly Monroe and Gail Lincoln and family. Donna is pregnant there. There's my sister Nadine Hacker. At Gloria and Phil DeGarmo, she's pregnant with her first baby there. And this is Marilyn Martin and Jeannie Peterson did the punch. These are all friends and family. Ian Nisbet. And here's Donna, Myron's sister, sitting down. She's serving coffee. And at the other end, with coffee and tea, is my sister Punky. God, hard to recognize her there. There's my Aunt Jean Olson. And Linda, go to back now, was serving cake. There's the back of Punky. These are friends from Tenino. And this is at the church where they were opening the gifts. It was so hot that day. God, it was so hot down in the basement.
Shake an apple off an apple tree. Shake a shake of sugar, but you'll never shake me. I'm gonna stick like glue. Stick because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna run my fingers through your long black hair and squeeze you tighter than a grizzly bear. Yes, sirree, oh. I'm gonna stick like glue. Stick because I'm stuck on you. Hide in the kitchen, hide in the hall. Ain't gonna do you no good at all. Cause once I catch you and the kissing starts, a team of wild horses couldn't tear us apart. I'm gonna take a tiger from his daddy's side. And that's how love is gonna keep us tied. Oh yeah. I'm gonna stick like glue. Stick because I'm stuck on you. Hide in the kitchen, hide in the hall. I ain't gonna do you no good at all. Cause once I catch you and the kissing starts, a team of wild horses couldn't tear us apart. I thought I'd take a tiger from his daddy's side. And that's how my love is gonna keep us tied. Yes, sir, I'm gonna stick like glue. Yeah, yeah, because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna stick like glue. Yeah.